Hey guys, it's Danny, and for today's clean and delicious how-to, I'm showing you how to roast okra. Now, roasting doesn't seem to be a traditional cooking technique for okra, but I got this little trick from Susan over at fatfreevegan.com, and let me tell you guys, I have been addicted ever since. And here's all you have to do. Toss 1 pound of fresh trimmed okra with a couple teaspoons of olive oil, then give that a little bit of salt, fresh black pepper, and a few sprinkles of curry powder because okra loves curry. Toss it all together really well and then spread them out on a rimmed baking sheet. Just make sure that nobody's touching, otherwise they're gonna end up steaming. Then just pop them right into a 450 degree oven for 15 minutes. Then when they're done, you get these beautiful, crispy, golden brown okra fries. They're hearty and salty with a like addictive texture. This is the perfect place to start if you've never worked with okra before and you're looking for a nice easy entry. For more simple and nutritious recipes, tips and ideas, be sure you check out cleananddelicious.com. I'm Danny Spees and I'll see you next time with another how-to.